Arteriotomy, Wikipedia article audio. Arteriotomy is a medical term for an opening or cut of an artery wall. It is a common step in many vascular surgical procedures and operations. The corresponding term for an incision into a vein is a venotomy. Either a transverse or a longitudinal incision can be made, depending on the situation. The incision is typically made with a scalpel and extended with surgical scissors.